This is a demo of the Crux WVI Wi-Fi audio-video interface. And this is a pretty neat little piece that allows us a completely new source in the vehicle. And what this does is it sets up a Wi-Fi hotspot with our little Wi-Fi antenna here. It's essentially a wireless router that mounts in the car and allows us to hook up iPod, iPad, iPhone, Android devices like the Samsung S3, S4, LG phone, Google phone, HTC phones, etc., and use the Miracast feature, and allows us to stream anything that we see on the phone or the tablet out to this device. So that display could be an overhead video monitor, it could be a headrest monitor, it could be a navigation system, it could be anything, a TV, anything that has a display and red, white, and yellow RCAs in, we can hook this to. Now, this thing is real straightforward, and essentially you can see all it has is red, white, and yellow RCAs. It's got a power and ground lead, you know, red and black leads there. It's got an LED, an antenna, a reset button, a mode button, and a USB port for upgrading firmware in the future. That's really about all that all this device consists of. So once we've got it hooked up in the car, we'll show you how this thing works. Once we've got it hooked up, what we'll do is we'll go over to our input, in this case the AVN. We choose that, and it shows us that our hotspot has been renamed, we did this prior, to ADC Mobile. It gives us the address, and it lets us know that we can access the setup menu at this address and actually control some of those settings inside the unit via Wi-Fi. The way we're going to do that is we'll go to the Wi-Fi settings on our phone. We'll hook up to that network, ADC Mobile, there we go, and then go out to our browser. And in this case, we just need to enter that address, hit go, and we'll then connect to the remote that's, or our phone will act as a remote, so we can then control some of the settings in the unit. We simply hit our gear button there, and now we can get into all of the different settings and change them at will. So for instance, we can get into our network settings, change our device name. We can change our audio settings. We can change our video settings. So aspect ratio, output, etc. And one thing that's really cool is this thing is true high definition. It'll go up to 1080, 60 output. So you really do have the ability to hook this up to any large high definition television set as well and still perform the same functions. So once we're all done with that, it's really very simple, very straightforward to get back to our settings that allow us to start streaming. Basically what we're going to do on an iOS 6 device is we'll go down, we'll double click our home button, slide all the way to the left, hit our AirPlay button, and choose ADC Mobile and mirroring, and then hit done. And now anything that we see on our phone is now available and to display and playback on our device, or on our Navi system in this case. So for instance, if we wanted to, let's say we wanted to listen to some music on our off of our phone, we can go ahead and listen to our music. We have full menu control just as we would on our phone. We can get in, do anything we want to. Play back our music, all via, again, via Wi-Fi. If we want to then go out and let's say we want to find current traffic, we can go out, light up any one of our traffic apps. And in this case, let's go out to our map. And we can do live maps on our display. Let's say we want to watch Netflix. We can go to Netflix and use your device as video playback, and it's perfect. This is Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2. Let's let it load up, and as soon as we get service here, we'll have just beautiful playback. It have nothing wrong with this at all. There we go.
With your host.
So this could really serve as a very viable, very high quality option in terms of onboard video, onboard audio, and it absolutely serve as a completely new source. We can go into, let's say, our Sling player. In this case, we've got a Sling box at home, and very simply, we can choose which one we want. Let's watch our living room, and we can access our home TV. Very simply, again, play it back on any display. Again, all via Wi-Fi. We're now watching our home television set. We can do any of our, channel changing, DVR functions, anything we could do sitting at home in front of our TV, we can now do via our app on the phone with output onto our display. We can also accomplish the same thing using an iPad. So, for instance, we'll go ahead and show you how to do this on an iPad using iOS 7. We'll simply go to our settings menu, again, choose our Wi-Fi, we'll choose ADC Mobile, and the iOS 7 AirPlay access is slightly different. We'll simply swipe up from the bottom, choose AirPlay, ADC Mobile, mirroring. Now we can do exactly the same thing that we could do on using our iPhone on our iPad. So everything that we had available, gaming activity, video, anything that's available on the iPad is now available on the screen. It's a great second source to use on any existing entertainment system in the car, or hell, you could even use it at home if you wanted to on your home TV. That's the crux. WVI Wi-Fi audio video interface in a 2011 Tahoe hooked up to an Advent OGM1.